Hello students, now let's solve the problem set 4. Read the first question. Read the numbers and write them in words. The numbers are given here. We will reading this number and write them in words. Okay. So how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You need. So this is a lakh or 10 lakh or 1000. Let's see, unit, 1 digits means units, tens means 2 digits, 100 means 3 digits, 1000 means 4 digits, 10,000 means 5 digits, 6,000 means, 6 digits means 1 lakh, and 7 digits means 10 lakhs. So it is unit 10,000, unit 10,100, 1000, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakhs. So it is a 25,79,899. We will writing this number in words. Let's write this number in words. So it is a 25 lakh, because this is a 7-digit number. 7-digit number means 10 lakhs. So it is a 25 lakh. So 25 lakhs 79,800 and 90 899. Okay, now next number is 30 lakh 70,500 506, because 10 plus has only 0, so we can read this number. Okay, so we can read this number like this: 30 lakh 70,506. Now let's look number next. It is a 45 lakh 71,504. 45 lakh 71,504. Okay, 45 lakh 71,504. Okay, now the number 4, 21 lakh, now 9,900, because 10,000 places has a 0. So this is also homework for you. Number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is homework for you. Complete this exercise and send on our WhatsApp group. Now look at the next number. Number 2. Given below are the deposits made in the women's cooperative credit societies of some district. Read those number. Okay. We want only read this number. Aplyala fakta number read karaycha aahe. Okay. So look at this. The first district is of Pune. This symbol is denoted as a rupees. So it is a rupees. So how much digits here? It is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 94,29,408. Now the next is Nashik. 61,007,187. The next is Nagpur, 46 lakhs 53,570. अहमदनगर रुपीज 45,43,159. औरंगाबाद रुपीज 37,01,282 because 10,000 place has a zero. So we cannot write this. Okay. Next, Yavatmal rupees 27,72,348. Sindhudurg rupees 58,49,651. I hope you understanding. Now, the next point is the expanded form of a number and the place value of a digit. Expanded form means what? आपल्याला त्याचं place लिहायचं असतं. जसं की आता इथं दिलेला आहे नंबर बघा 341. So it has three digits number. Three digits means unit, tens, hundred. So we can write how much hundred? It is a 300. 3 means 300 plus 4. How much tens? It is 4 tens. 4 tens means how much? It is a 40. And unit, it means 1. Like this. This is our expanded form. Look at this table. Teacher says, look at the place value of each of the digits in the number. Look at this number. This is 27,65,043. We will expanding this number. Look at this chart table. The first is a digit. Digits means this number 2765041. This is the digits of this number 27,65,043. We will converting this number in unit place. In this place, this is unit. Unit means 1. Tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs and 10 lakhs. We understand in a previous period this table. So now tell me unit, how much unit here? First we will starting from here. So 2 means how much lakhs here? 2 lakhs. So sorry, 10 lakhs. 20 means 27 means how much lakh? It is a 20 lakhs. It is a 20 lakhs and it is a 7 lakhs. So we will expanding this number like this. 10 lakhs, 7 lakhs. How much here? 65,000. So 60,000 after 5,000. And how much zero? It is a zero means zero. And tens, 40. So it is 4 tens means 40 and unit 3. Okay. Now we can see in reverse. How much number has in unit? Unit has a 3 numbers. It is a 4 tens. 4 tens plus means 4. 4 means 4 tens means 40. So it is a 40. 100 plus 0. So we can write here 0. How much in 10 plus 5? 5 means 5,000. So it is 5,000. How much 10,000? It is a 6. 6 means 60,000. How much in lakh plus? It is a 7. 7 means 7 lakhs. And how much it is a 70,000, 77 lakhs. So we write here 7 and this is a 20 lakh. Okay. I hope you understand. Okay. Hamid says, when we write the place value of the digits, value of the digits as an addition, we get the expanded form of the number. So the expanded form of the number 27,65,000 and 43 is 20 lakhs, 7 lakhs, 60,000, 5,000, 0, 40 plus 3. Teacher, now tell me the expanded form of 95,04,506. So Sony says 95 lakhs means 9 lakh, again 5 lakh, again 10 lakhs, either 10,000 means 0 because here the 10 value of this is 0. This is 4,000 and 500. Again 10 place has 0 and 6. So this is the expanded form of 95,04,506. Teacher says, good. It can also be written as 90,504,506. Now write the number from the expanded form that I give you. Okay, the number has given 490,200. We will writing this expanded form in number. So it is a 4 lakh. Okay, 490,200. Is that correct? Correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 490,200. This is the number form of this expanded form. Okay. You have to confirm this number. Okay. Now, Asha says here we have 4 in the lakhs place, 9 in the 10,000 place, and 2 in the 100 place. So there are no digits in the 10,000 place and in the tens and unit place. Hence we write 0 in the those places. Therefore the number is 490,200. Like this, look at this. This is also same. Teacher, tell me the place value of the underlined digit in the number. Now tell me the place value. Place value means what? आता इथं बघा, प्लेस व्हॅल्यू म्हणजे आता हे किती प्लेस आहे, किती नंबर डिजिट्स आहे, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. सो लुक ॲट हिअर, युनिट टेन्स, हंड्रेड, थाउजंड, 10,000, लॅक्स अँड 10 लॅक्स. सो इट इज अ 50 लॅक्स. द प्लेस व्हॅल्यू ऑफ दिस नंबर इट इज अ 50 लॅक्स. ओके, बिकॉज इट इज अ 7 डिजिट नंबर. सो इट इज प्लेस, इट्स प्लेस व्हॅल्यू हॅज 50 लॅक. ओके, लुक ॲट दिस. Sony says the underlined digit is a 5. The digit is in the 10 lakhs place. Hence, its a place value is 50 lakh or 50 lakhs. Okay. I hope you understand. So, we will stop here. Thank you.